I sometimes feel as if I'm invisible. I never felt that way when I lived at the lake house. It's the one place I felt most like my true self.